Hi guys, this is Ian, and in today's video guitar song tutorial lesson, I'm going to be showing you how to play the song Grenade by Bruno Mars. Now, this song uses quite a few chords, though, so it might be a little bit challenging if you're a complete beginner. However, just to show, in this version of the song, the chords which we will be using are G major, D major, E minor, C major, B minor, B major, and A minor. Alright, so altogether that's about 7 chords. However, don't panic, because for most of the song you're only going to be using G, D, E minor, C, and B minor. Alright? And for the chords B major and A minor, I only used in certain parts of the song. Like A minor, you're only going to use it in the bridge of the song. After that, you don't actually use it anymore. So, before we get started, once again, as usual, I'd like to apologize if I make any mistakes with the singing or the playing during the song, during the lesson. And with that, we'll get started. The song can be broken up into a few sections. You have the introduction, the verse, the refrain, the chorus, and the bridge. Alright, so you have 5 sections. But for 3 sections, the introduction, the verse, and the refrain, the chords, the only 2 chords, you only be using 2 chords. And these chords are E minor and B minor. Alright? So just to run you through that section, as an introduction to a song, you start with E minor and B minor. You just play one loop. So
easy come, easy go, that's just how you live. Oh, take, take, take it all, but you never give. Should've known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open, why were they open? Gave you all I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, you did. To give you all your love is all I ever ask. Cause what you don't understand.
Alright, so that's basically the intro through the verse to the refrain. And so the only part where the chord progression changes is in the second part of the refrain, where it goes
to give me all your love is all I ever ask. Cause
see
what you don't understand
is, and you'd go into the chorus where it's where the chorus here uses I'd say about 5 chords, and these are, for most of it you're using E minor, C major, G, and D. And in the last few lines you have appearances of B major, but it only happens twice. Alright, so if you don't feel comfortable playing it, just skip it. If you can play it, go ahead. But okay, basically the chorus follows the progression E, C, G, D for most of it. Alright? So starting from the last line of the refrain, it's like into the chorus, it would be
To give me all your love is all I ever ask. Cause what you don't understand is I'd catch a grenade for you. Yeah, yeah.
That's how you would play and sing the chorus. And from here, you go into E minor, B minor. So basically what you're doing is you're playing the intro again before you go into the second verse. Alright, so it would be,
I would die for you, baby, but you won't do the same.
E minor, E minor, E minor. E minor, B minor, E minor. And then you start the second verse, alright? So that's basically the main parts of the song. And so now we get to the bridge. And the bridge basically continues straight off from the last line of the second chorus. So it would, going from the chorus into the bridge, it would sound something like this.
Yes, I would die for you, baby, but you won't do the same. If my body was on fire,
so basically the bridge uses A minor, E minor, and B major, alright? And then from there you would play the same chord you'd play in the intro, E minor, B minor, and you would go sort of straight into the chorus. Every time I keep trying to do this part, it always sounds weird or I screw it up, but I'll try anyway. So basically, here I'll try and demonstrate what it would sound like if you went from the last part of the second chorus through the bridge into the next chorus, alright? So it would be,
yes, I would die for you, baby, but you won't do the same. If my body was on fire, still catch a grenade for you, yeah. Throw my hand on my blade for you, yeah. Throw front of the train for you, yeah. Or do anything for you, yeah.
Alright, so those are basically the chords you would use if you were going to play the song, and that's pretty much roughly how you would go through the song if you were using these chords. I'm pretty sure there are lots of people who can sing the song a lot better than I can, so I wish you all the best. And with that, yeah, I hope the tutorial was helpful and that you managed to play the song. Thanks for watching and good luck.